different from another, and the price should reflect the characteristics of each diamond interpreted by the price list on the Rapaport Diamond Report. This job can only be done by skilled professionals, and a wrong application of these practices could generate loss of money for buyers and/or for sellers. The Rapaport Diamond Report shows reference prices for polished diamonds according to the J4Cs: cut, color, clarity, carat. These parameters are added to the characteristics of polished diamonds, named by Rapaport as specifications A1, A2, A3, etc., that can only be understood and explained by diamond experts who have the necessary skills and experience to estimate and evaluate a diamond's characteristics to obtain a market value. For example, the impact of the inclusions on the brilliance of the diamond, the cut proportions, the rough color, the fluorescence. Even the gemmological laboratory that issued the certificate has its weight on the diamond price. Today, online, diamond price platforms show the reference price of the Rapaport Diamond Report with the asked price by the seller and the offered price of a buyer to start negotiations.